was considered one of the greatest dancers of our time. In a career that spanned over 80 years, Fred Astaire astounded audiences with his lighter-than-air, gravity-defying dance moves. So devoted was Fred Astaire to his craft that he and a business partner opened a dance studio in New York in 1947, designed to teach the everyday person how to dance like a seasoned pro. Today, Fred Astaire Dance Studios is hailed as the undisputed leader of instructional dance, with studios located throughout the world. What better name to represent today's model of excellence? Let's dance. Throughout history, dancing has been a part of just about every culture in the world. Dance has been used to pay homage in sacred ceremonies, to pass stories from generation to generation, and has been an integral component in courtship. Even today, people from all walks of life take up dancing as a form of exercise, a social outlet, or as a fun activity that couples can do together.
We have parties and activities here at the studio. People get together and go out. When dances come out, like the salsa and tango and swing, there's all kinds of clubs that open it that participate in that. In fact, I was on a cruise a week ago, and that's all I did was dance.
Here at the Fred Astaire Dance Studio, people from all walks of life come to learn new skills or build on existing skills. Even people who have never danced before or feel that they have two left feet have benefited from Fred Astaire's teaching methods. As President and CEO Jack Rothweiler explains, anyone can become a competition-level dancer.
Yeah, everybody who comes into a dance studio says, yeah, I got two left feet. People have two left feet because they don't really dance. And what we've done over the years is developed a conceptual method of teaching that's unique to Fred Astaire, that really breaks everything down so simply that people can sort of absorb information faster and retain it. Our teachers are so professional. They know exactly how you feel, how you are sensing something. So if you're doing something soft, they can move you along much, much, much faster. So dancing is something that's easy, natural, and you can do it.
This comprehensive teaching method involves a three-way system that includes group learning sessions, private sessions that help the student develop their own style, and practice sessions that apply learned information to a social setting. Whether their dance of choice is swing, foxtrot, rumba, salsa, tango, cha-cha, or waltz, Fred Astaire Dance Studio's method of teaching builds self-confidence and a sense of achievement, and is a fun way to get one's daily dose of exercise.
Everybody dances. Some people are really good, some people are bad. When you take lessons, obviously you have a better sense of balance and control of your body. You're able to sense what they're doing and make them feel more comfortable while you're enjoying it yourself. Lessons are beyond just taking steps. It's really learning a better sense of balance and rhythm of your own body. Do you ever hear that expression? Do you ever hear that either you have it or you don't when it comes to dancing? That's not true. We can teach people to have rhythm. It's the easiest thing to teach once people are into the scheme of taking lessons. Plus, nowadays, 60% of the people that are dancing are couples. So that's a whole set of people out there that are dancing by themselves.
For some dancers, the love and the need for dance is so great that they've made it their livelihood. At any given time, dancers from all over the world gather at various ballroom dance competitions, including many that offer substantial cash prizes. Other dancers have gone on to own their own Fred Astaire Dance Studios.
To experience the social aspect of life in a very different way, the energy in the Fred Astaire Dance Studios is so exciting that the minute you walk in, you actually feel the energy flow through your body. But I think the most important benefit is to watch either a single student or even our couples come in and actually create a hobby that they get to have for the rest of their lives.
Fred Astaire himself felt that good dancers weren't necessarily born, but taught and well trained. Today, nearly 60 years after opening the first Fred Astaire Dance Studio, he'd be pleased to learn that he's been proven right.
And who can say if you love?